Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. How are you reading this formation, Jim Beglin?
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launchpad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
So, it's away we go, then. Xhaka.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
Makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
Midway through the first half, and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern, and probably most ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Intercepted, really alert to the danger. This is the outcome. It is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Xhaka. He'll have a dip! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
And it's hoisted clear. Searching through. We've reached half time. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. How would you review the first half?
Unspectacular, but solid, and that solidity could yet be the foundation for them to go on and win.
Interesting half, just missing goals. So, don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. The action has already resumed here.
FC Basel clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Big chance! It's a goal! And the second half is off to a flyer.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
So we have our breakthrough.
Oh, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. It's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, they will seem to have made the right choice to dampen the creative spark here.
Whipped it. Knocks it away.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
It's on! He has done it! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
So that's two now without reply.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Gorgeous control there. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
Preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. He's left his man. Shapes the shoot. Oh, he's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
The final whistle. No joy for the players, nor indeed for the loyal fans. It has ended in defeat. A thoroughly disappointing outcome. So what do you take away?